Welcome to our second Tip of the Week session with the new teaching staff here at Oak Ridge. This week we're going to introduce Emily Copier, who's new to the staff this year, and we'd like to encourage you to come visit her for a session. Her tip this week is going to be on hitting the driver, so pay attention to this. She's going to give some tips particularly effective for women players and juniors, but you men might learn something too, so let me introduce Emily.
Thanks, Rick. All right, so like Rick mentioned, I'm going to help you set up to the golf ball, and we're going to particularly be hitting the driver today. So the first thing that we need to do is we need to properly put our tee in spot. So we'll place that down. What you want to do is have it to where the golf ball is about halfway on your club and halfway above your club. So that's the first thing. So you don't want to tee it too high or too low, kind of right in between. And as we set up to the golf ball, there's a few adjustments that we're going to make since the club's a little bit longer. So the first thing is that we want to get a good base, so a wide stance. So normally with irons we're about shoulder width apart, but with the driver we want to get a little bit wider than that, so just outside shoulder width. Another thing is our ball position. We want to have it just inside our left foot. And then the last thing we want to do is when we set up to it, we want to make sure our head's behind the ball and we have a good spine angle. This helps us to lift it up as we're coming through it. And it helps you also to easily rotate your shoulders around. So I got a wide stance, good ball position, good shoulder, spine angle.
Nice.
All right.
Just hit them all like that.
So there you go. That's your tip. Thanks.